New at 10, the man who authorities say drove a deputy squad car into a Wright County deputy is now charged with attempted murder. It happened in Eagle Grove last Tuesday after Shawn McMillan was pulled over and arrested. The Department of Criminal Investigation says he jumped the console of Deputy Darren Robinson's squad car and drove into him. Deputy Robinson fired his gun but did not hit McMillan. McMillan got away and was later caught. He's also charged with escape from custody. The deputy will be all right.